With very heavy hearts, we report that former NFL cornerback Vontae Davis was found dead today at his home in Florida at just 35 years old. Vontae is the brother of Vernon Davis and was a first-round pick in 2009 by the Miami Dolphins and was a two-time Pro Bowler. Regarding his unfortunate passing, the NFL states, "The NFL is heartbroken to hear about the passing of Vontae Davis. Our thoughts are with his family and loved ones."